Hello guys, good evening. This is Senthil Ramaswamy for Diversity TV channel, Indian Cine Island program. Today we have Sindhu Shivajyothi. She is the founder of Shivajyothi Yoga and Healing Center in United Arab Emirates. Sindhu's introduction to the field of health and lifestyle came at a very young age, influenced by her uncle. He is the first guru in her life. Sindhu is working as a health coach, healer, specialist in yoga and yoga therapy, nutrition and diet for chakra balance, Reiki and chakra healing, and Ayurveda and Western treatment. Sindhu has pursued her education in India and abroad. Her healing and yoga education was under the traditional lineage of various Indian spiritual masters. She is alumna from Swami Vivekananda Yoga University, Shivananda International Yoga School, Bihar Yoga School, and Patanjali Yoga School. She has over 11 years of experience in the field of yoga, diet, and healing and healthcare both in India and abroad. She has worked in different parts of India under various health organizations and hospitals, and later on moved to extend her services in Malaysia, Singapore, Sri Lanka, Germany, and UAE. Today, Sindhu is going to introduce one special pranayama course, which is to protect from pandemic diseases. So let's stay and enjoy the session with Sindhu. Thank you.
Namaste everyone. I hope all are doing well. Welcome to Shivajyothi Yoga and Healing Center, Dubai. Today, I would like to introduce a few pranayama exercises for you, which is more helpful to boost your immune system, balance your energy centers and metabolism, also regulate your hormones and blood circulation, as well as release stress and anxiety. Now, I wish to explain about pranayama. Pranayama means not only just breathing exercises, but also the control of breath or prana in the body. Prana means vital energy. Yama means to gain control over that. So, it is a subtle process through which one can gain control over these inner energies. There are five basic manifestations of prana in the body. They are prana, apana, vyana, udana, and samana, which are responsible for various pranic activities. Now, we have to know where we can practice pranayama. I would suggest do pranayama in an open area like a garden, balcony, terrace, or a room with open windows. Next, what is the preparation need before the pranayama? First things, we have to wear yellow or white dress during the practice. And see any cross-leg position like Sugasan, Artha Padmasan or Purna Padmasan, because this is the best position to reach the energies all over the body. But if anyone suffering any health issues, please practice on the chair or bed with the support of pillows and sit any of your comfortable positions.
I am going to introduce the first pranayama is called the abdomen breathe, which is help to balance your third energy center is called Manipura Chakra. It is associated with the power of fire energy and willpower, as well as it is regulate the function of metabolism, endocrine gland, pancreas, liver, gallbladder, and digestive system. Now, sit any comfortable position. You can choose Padmasana, Ardha Padmasana, or Purna Padmasana. Then please prepare for the Varana Mudra. Gentle touch with the tip of thumb and small finger. Small finger should be down. Then place it on the knees. Bend the elbows, close the body, spine and neck keep straight. This mudra will help you to balance water element in the body, which is help to boost your immune system and open your heart chakra or Anahata chakra. Now exhale, suck your abdomen completely inside. As you inhale, abdomen completely out like a balloon. Then hold the breath once again. As you exhale, abdomen completely suck inside. Hold the breath once again. Continue. Inhale, abdomen completely out. Hold the breath once again. Exhale, abdomen completely suck inside. Hold the breath once again. Now repeat this practice 3 more rounds. Inhale, abdomen out. Exhale, abdomen completely suck inside. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, take deep breath. Next, abdomen breath with holding. Follow the same breath. Inhale, abdomen as much as out. Then hold the breath 30 seconds. Focus third eye chakra, center of the forehead. Exhale completely. Take deep breath. This practice gradually you can increase 1 minute and above. Next, Bhastrika Pranayama. We follow 2 types of Bhastrika Pranayama, which is level 1 and level 2. Level 1 can be practiced who suffering neck and shoulder pain, high blood pressure, back pain, spondylosis and spondylitis problem. And level 2 Bhastrika better who suffering low blood pressure, sinus, migraine, obesity, asthma and allergy. Now let's start the practice level 1 Bhastrika. Sit any comfortable position. Both palms make a fist. Bend the elbows, then close the body. Then inhale, while inhale, hands up, stretch up and open the fingers. Hold the breath once again, biceps completely close to the ears. While exhale, hands down at shoulder level. Inhale, hands up, stretch up. Exhale, down. Repeat this practice 3 more rounds. Inhale, hands up, stretch up, biceps close the ears. Exhale, down. Inhale, exhale. One more round. Inhale, exhale. Slowly release the hands and take deep breath. Next, level 2 Bhastrika. Same, sit any comfortable position. Both palms make a fist. Bend the elbows and close the body. Suck your abdomen completely inside. Now while inhale, hands up and open the fingers. Hold the breath once again. Then exhale forcefully through nostril, hands at shoulder level. Inhale, hands up, stretch up, exhale forcefully. Let's start with the count. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Release the hands. Both hands make Varuna Mudra. Take deep breath. Inhale and exhale. Then inhale deeply. Hold the breath 30 seconds. Exhale completely. Take deep breath. I hope this video will help to maintain healthy life. Thank you for being with us.